What is Greenlandic art?
Today I'm visiting Mickey, who's an artist in his spare time.
Mickey, what is the most important message in your art?
Det er, at der kigger får en god oplevelse, går på opdagelse i farver og grønlandsk dyreliv, arkitektur og dubbelakker især. Ja, jeg tegner dubbelakkerne, fordi de kom til mig. Dubbelakker betyder meget for grønlandsk kultur og historie, og kunne også være grusomme modstandere, fordi det var nogen, der blev sendt af Good.
Most of Greenlandic art is very closely connected with our nature and our spirituality. If you would like to have Mickey's art in your living room, you can contact him through Facebook.
Life is amazing, Akago. Takk for oss.